Ladies and gentlemen, your boyfriend playing the world's smallest violin.